Prison, are you there? What's your status? Hello?
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that sight.
Dutch, you there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a mix of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more of them Peggy's bullshit? How much are we gonna stand for? Anyway, call me back when you can, and take care of yourself.
Any folks in need, would you? Dutch out. You can't resist the father's will for long.
I wonder if this one will end up as a chosen or an angel.
Sinner, you better tell us what you know.
You, I need you to help.
I thought I was done for. Thanks.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
sir.
Don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land after all. But if their people are traipsing around the area and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway, those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing. I know they're kind of weird and unsociable, but I think if you give them a harsh word and a hard stare, they'll back off. I mean, how dangerous are these nutjobs gonna be?
One will be fine, so leave those sturgeon alone. Or... catch one, throw it back.
I don't believe in luck, but holy shit, I should be dead.
Folks are left alive.
you than I thought. You got... shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Down my first deer, not too far from here. Make the best of what we've got. Which is what we do. We're damn good at it.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me. So don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. Should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes!
Yes, I am a sinner. Yes, I wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be if you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. Lumber Mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Getting a better angle.
tell them about the stars.
All right. After the shit went down, I heard Merle took his truck over to Silver Lake Trailer Park. Dude can hold his own in a fight, but I'm worried he's gonna get in over his head.